Remember the guy who landed on the flight instructor's car?
Oh, yeah, good times.